So aside from this project, how was your day?
It was pretty good. I haven't really had much sleep, but...
What?
Off of me.
Wait, honey. It's not what it looks like.
I don't have to see to know what's going on. Why would you do this to me?
Okay, first of all, she's just a partner for my project, okay? My geology project that's due in a couple hours. Second of all, how could I be unfaithful to you?
I saw you kissing her earlier.
Kissing her? What? She had a twig in her eye. I was helping her get it out.
And you expect me to believe that?
What?
The fact that you're trying to jump my boyfriend?
What? No, we're just doing a geology project together and I already have a boyfriend.
Is your boyfriend that ugly that you need to jump mine?
The fuck you say?
Fuck
whoa,
you!
Whoa, 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 guys! Whoa,
come on, babe. Listen to me, listen to me, listen. Come on. I love you, okay? You know there's no one in the world that completes my life more than you do. You know that, Melanie. Come on. Think of all the times we've spent together, all the memories we've made, all of them that we've shared. Right? How could I be so unfaithful to throw all that away? You just gotta understand that Mary and I, we're just partners for a geology project. That's it. There's nothing going on between us.
Okay. I'm sorry.
It's all right. I love you.
Hey, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be like that. My name's Melanie.
Mary.
So I'm gonna let you guys go and work on your project, okay?
Okay.
Babe, don't forget to text me.
Excuse my girlfriend. I'm really gosh, sorry about that.
It's understandable. My boyfriend's like that too when I'm with friends. So.
Hey, buddy. Trying to get at my girlfriend?
I have but one heart. This heart I bring you. I have but one heart to share with you. I have but one dream that I can clear.